were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they've moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm located.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside. I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature.
Squad 14, hostile pilot! We got a hostile pilot! Hostile pilot in the area! Move! Target not! Target
not!
I've located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
There goes that Titan! Where'd it come from?
The bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the fold weapon test pad explodes. located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
Thank you.
Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power functionality. It may need repairs. Caution. I'm picking up multiple contacts. Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Pilot control initiated. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers! We're getting overrun by stalkers! Please assist!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen. Rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the arc tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
I thought this Demeter shut down the IMC wouldn't have reinforcements.
Good luck, pilot. Stalkers, that's ridiculous.
Marvin Delta 73 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
Who is this loudspeaker talking to? It's not like these tin cans speak English.
Maybe they can.
This place is run by machines. It's not like there's an elevator around here. How's he gonna get through this place?
I wonder how deep this facility goes. I wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it.
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. Hold them off, boy. We've gone too long.
We're doing our best down here.
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Facility substation.
Got it. BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Thank you.
Stealth-resistant bombardment and vital envelope is within acceptable operating.